Are you ready, kids?
Aye, aye, Vice President Cheney.
I can't hear you.
Aye, aye, Vice President Cheney.
Oh.
Hey, boys and girls. Welcome back to Bikini Bottom, D.C. In today's episode, we'll discuss civics for all you f***ing morons on YouTube who think it's unpatriotic to make fun of the president, which is me, if you don't count Dick Cheney. Exercising your right of free speech is as American as hot dogs, apple pie, and baklava. And to back me up on that, let's talk to one of our founding fathers, Thomas Jefferson Starfish. Jefferson Starfish, that's so funny. Did you really build this city on rock and roll? Hey, TJ, how's it hanging?
It's hanging very well, George.
Yeah, I heard about that kid you fathered with the slave.
Damn DNA.
You wrote the Defamation of Independence. It's okay to make fun of me, isn't it?
It may be distasteful, it may be childish, but it's also what makes America so great.
And it's why you guys started the Evolutionary War to take this country away from Albania.
It was Great Britain.
Well, it couldn't have been that great.
Hey, fellas, I'm looking for a sperm whale.
He said sperm.
I did not have sex with that whale.
Right, and I won Florida fair and square. So sum it up, boys and girls. Making fun of the president is not unpatriotic, except if you're that chubby gal from the Dixie Chicks. Now she can go kiss my...
Square press, SpongeBush, square press!
Baby. Hope the bus is so angry. You have a decision provided by...
our economy for 160 years. BNSF, the engine that connects us.
Don't waste your time and money at the chain store. Rocky Auto. They got the best auto parts. Brake parts, suspension parts, and dealer parts too. Rocky Auto. The website's so easy to use. The lowest prices and fast delivery. All the parts your car will ever need. All the savvy folks are buying parts at rockauto.com. All the parts your car will ever need. Rockauto.com.
And by CIT, and Gren Thoden, and...
And by Delta Bucks by Music Riot.
Funding for this episode is provided by the Gorge Bush Presidential Library and the Pete Charbel Trusts.
This program was made possible by the Corporation for Public Broadcasting and by contributions to your PBS station from viewers like you. Thank you.